have a school without children. But we're finding out sometimes we're going to have a hard time having a society without children, although at the same time, we are seeing that families are going to have a little bit of a backup for that. So anyway, it's been the center for this area for a long time. And I've been a happy person to be able to have been here a long time myself. And thinking about this before, but I'll say it now. I was so glad when I came here because I was all back out in farming country. I was raised on a farm. And that's a wonderful thing. I could hear the cows holler, I could smell the fresh manure. You know, things that are really being home to me. I don't hear it anymore. I don't see it anymore. That's really my roots are. But anyway, I'd like to begin with a short prayer, offering me with it, and asking the Lord to bless our musicians for us, the singers and instrument folks, because obviously something like this doesn't just jump out. It takes a long time. So, Lord Jesus, as members of your family, we gather here together, of course, to listen to some beautiful music. And so we ask you to bless those who are doing the music for us, who are playing, singing it. We ask you to bless them. Thank them for coming and bringing that part of Barron County and the Trump West County to over here for us. So, again, Lord Jesus, we thank you for them. We ask you to have them to perform ways that are pleasing to us and more importantly to you. And may we always gather together to be people who enjoy the beauty of the arts, especially the arts of the area. We ask all this always in the name of Jesus our Lord. Amen.
Amen.
Welcome again. In this church, the people who are sitting in the back are always the ones that have to come forward and help out at the end. So please be ready for that invitation to the back. It doesn't take a little bit of church, just be very good. when I opened the door to jealousy, when I let salty take away the smile from my lips. I am like ashes when I allow spite to build up in me a smile of dirt. Like ashes when I let selfishness swell in me and take up all the space in my heart, preventing me from thinking of others. I am like ashes when I forget you, Lord, and when I allow my trust in you to die. But I am not only ashes, Lord. Underneath my ashes, dormant embers wait to be reignited. O Lord, set these embers on fire, so that once again the flame of my love for you and for my neighbor may burn brightly and joyously. the ultimate act of compassion. God convincing man once and for all that he would give anything, pay any price to save his children. The moment the forbidden fruit touched the lips of Eve, the shadow of a cross appeared on the horizon. And between that moment and the moment the man with the mallet placed the spike against the wrist of God, a master plan was fulfilled. Whenever Jesus became conscious of who he was, he also became conscious of what he had to do. The shadow of the cross could always be seen, and the screams of hell's imprisonment could always be heard. This explains his determination as he turned to go to Jerusalem for the last time. See in your mind's eye the cross where with holy blood the hand that placed you on the planet wrote the promise God would give up his only son before he gave up on you. God couldn't turn his back on you because he saw you right there in the middle of the world, which isn't fair. He saw you cast into a river of life you didn't request. He saw you betrayed by those in love. He saw you with a body which gets sick and a heart which grows weak. And one look at you is all it took to convince you.
Thank you. Oh. Mm-hmm.